There we are. All right, CASA AMOR, it's just happened. Do you think anyone's head's going to turn?
Potentially Tanyeel and Shaq.
Yep, I think
just
so.
Just because where they're up and down, they're not in the best case, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, like, maybe, I don't know. And I just feel like Liv, because she seems to sway a lot. So, maybe I'm not
that
sure.
Would be interesting. Very interesting. All right, Tanyeel, from day one, you have been an absolute joy to watch.
And not because you had beef with her at all. Nothing to do with that.
Take a look at your best bits.